Welcome to Home Savvy, the show where we share creative style tips for transforming your home into a beautifully decorated living space. I'm your host, Patrice Williams, and today is going to be super fun. In this episode, I'll show you how to use window boxes to enhance the look of your home. So the best thing about window boxes is that they can be used to instantly bring vibrancy and pops of color to your home. For our first demo, we'll use a small plastic box, and we planted flowers with lots of color to give us what we're looking for. You can hang this box outside of your home's front window, and it can also be used on a terrace, on a patio, or even outside of a fire escape. Window boxes come in a variety of selections at the Home Depot. You can use a box with a cocoa liner or a wooden box like this one we have here. Also, you can plant your box with vegetables and herbs. Maintenance and upkeep is an essential part of the beauty of your summer window box. To give us some helpful tips for our summer window boxes, let's check in with Chanel Layton, our Home Depot associate.
The most important thing about creating a window box is knowing how much sunlight it will receive. And don't forget, our certified nursery consultants will help you choose the right plants for any garden. Now, planting a garden or creating a summer window box may seem costly, but the Home Depot has lowered prices to help you squeeze as much value as you can when you're on a budget. And you can also check our pricing and products at homedepot.com. For more styles and tips, I'm gonna send it back over to Patrice.
When it comes to styling, do exactly what you love. If you like bright colors, use brightly colored plants. If you wanna plant vegetables, then do you. Thanks for joining us today, and special thanks to the Home Depot for having us in their store. We hope this episode of Home Savvy was helpful. Log on to madamenoir.com/homesavvy for more videos like this. And for more links to resources used in today's episode, find us on Facebook at facebook.com/homesavvyshow. Or follow us on Twitter at Home Savvy Show.